In my hand, story of a broken heart.